with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back, folks. He's been called the LeBron James of baseball. New York Yankees 6'7", 282-pound rookie right fielder Aaron Judge put on a mid-July fireworks show on Tuesday, winning the All-Star Game's Home Run Derby and is currently the league leader in homers with 30. A local baseball legendary scout and coach was one of the first to predict that justice would prevail.
This kid is a prospect. I did scout for 22 years, you know.
That's what I'm saying.
But as far as I can see, I mean, he's a complete package guy. Can hit with power, get a good arm, he can run. So pay attention, folks.
That was back in 2012. What you heard was the voice of Hawaii for OC Sports, 22-year MLB scout and former Punahou coach, Pal Eldridge. Now, before Judge became baseball's biggest young star, he played his college ball at Fresno State, where he played two seasons and was an all-WAC player in his sophomore year in 2012. There, he clobbered the Bows mercilessly. During his career, Judge hit .472 and 36 at-bats against Hawaii. According to Eldridge, he was literally a can't-miss prospect.
Well, you know, before every game, Sam, I go and I talk to the opposing coaches, and I'm standing there talking to Mike Batesel, and this guy walks by. You know, I had to do this, right? I mean, he's 6'7", but at that time he's like 255. But the guy had it all. He could run, he could throw. I mean, swinging the bat. I mean, the guy was put a hole in the left center field fence at Murakami Stadium. But, you know, he just was a prospect. You could just see it from then on. At least I thought he was.
It's not always that a big guy like that has success because you get some holes in your swing. Yeah. Are you surprised at how complete of a player he's become? Because he's on pace to potentially win the Triple Crown.
When you look at his swing, I mean, it's really an uppercut. So he's pretty much a home run hitting type of swing like most of the guys in the big leagues today are anyway. But I just don't think there are a lot of holes in his swing now. You look at it, I mean, he's so big and he's so tall. He takes up most of the box. And he's able to hit that outside pitch. I think the mistakes, that's what he really takes advantage of. I mean, any mistakes over the middle of the plate, and those are the ones that get hit.
I know you're a Yankees fan, but it looks like a guy like this with this much excitement, with this much power, with this much flair is good for baseball. You think he's good for the game?
Oh, yeah. Both Joe Moore and I think, you know, both Joe and I think he's great for baseball, right? But, no, he's it's like a breath of fresh air having this guy coming out and doing what he's doing. And yeah, I'm a Yankee fan, but even if I weren't a Yankee fan, I got to appreciate he's an awesome power. That word awesome has got to be thrown in there because that's exactly what he is.
All rise. The Judge is currently top three in the American League in home runs, batting average, and runs batted in. No rookie has ever won the Triple Crown in the entire 114 years of Major League Baseball.